We're getting close. Try to keep up. We need to be the first to find this lost city.
Get ready, agents. Our field operatives have confirmed the presence of man-made structures. The mission is to find out if this is an early Mesoamerican civilization, which precedes all known ones.
Welcome, agents. I'm Dr. Zoe Wright, lead archaeologist on this site. We're on the brink of a major discovery. If I'm right, this ancient city was home to an early Mesoamerican civilization that lived some 3,000 years ago. There's something I would like to show you. It's an old clay tablet. Maybe you can help me translate it.
Thank you. agent. This is Superintendent Miller speaking. Can you hear me? Roger that. I hate these modern machines. Anyways, we have some very important work ahead. I'm glad to have my two best agents on the case. Don't forget agency policy. Any potentially valuable or dangerous artifacts should be supervised and brought back for inspection. Stay safe.
Get out of here! I'll cover you! Take this machete and run!
don't know who those guys are, but they must be interested in the Lost City. Interested enough to kill us for it. We have to get off this cliff, fast. Look for something useful. Find Agent Walker.
Did anyone see you come in? Good. I've been on this stakeout for the past hour. There's no activity from the group. They have a small HQ set up in the car shop they visit regularly. I've prepared some additional info. The files are on the table. By the way, I'm Agent Walker. We didn't get a chance to formally meet back at the Honduran dig site. I'm sorry about Sam. Hopefully we can catch whoever killed him. The group is called Noble Scoundrels. The first mention of them is in the reports from our sources in Canada. They're an international group of thieves aiming to steal some of the world's most valuable relics and sell them on the black market. Lately, they have their eyes on H.E.L.P. They've only hit HQ buildings that have weapons stored in them, and they've taken most of the ancient ones. Looks like they're here. We should split up. I'll take the back, and you go up front.
Thank you. Thank you.
Attention all agents. We've uncovered a mole in the agency. Trust no one. Our initial intelligence suggests that the mole was involved in Sam's death. His partner may be compromised and should be brought in ASAP.
Freeze! Montana Police, identify yourself. We received a report of breaking and entering. Do you have any ID on you? Since you were trespassing on private property, we'll need you to come with us to the station.
This is Superintendent Miller. I believe that you're innocent. You've given too much for the agency to betray us. But the order came from the higher-ups. The only thing I can do is help you escape. Head to the local metro station. One of the locker units there should have emergency supplies. Use them to get out of Montana. Good luck, Agent.
Thank you. Trade departure. Every available security officer should report to the deck immediately.
I know you have a million questions right now, but we don't have much time. Long story short, we were double-crossed, and we have to clear our names. The noble scoundrels, huh? Anyway, we came back to Honduras because I need your help. This is where their agents and I fell. Let's look around. Oh, and one more thing. While I was escaping through the city, I found another stone tablet. It talked about the Lord's Spear being a key to Xibalba, the underworld.
Are you there? Finally. I couldn't reach you before. The signal here is terrible. You've probably already figured out why I'm calling. I need you to return to HELP headquarters. The allegations against you are ridiculous, but very serious. I want to help you clear things up, but I need you here.
Look at how detailed these statues are. See how only the most elite warriors get spears? I learned a lot about the city while I was trying to escape. Apparently, the Lord's Spear was their most sacred artifact, protecting them from all evil. I also learned that the spear was made from part of the World Tree. Even without all the legends, the spear is a priceless artifact.
Thank you.
Agents! You're alive! I barely escaped myself. I was hiding in the city for days. It was awful. Oh, you know. Well, since there's no need to pretend, let's get right down to business. I see you found a piece of the Lord's spear. Just sit tight. I'll send someone to take that off your hands. Now, you'll have to excuse me. I have a plane to catch and artifacts to transport.
They have the spear piece? This is bad. This is very bad. Just when I thought we were making progress. We need to get that piece back. They said it was already in their HQ. We just need to find out which one and head there. Let's keep looking. There might be more information around here.
Thank you.
that? Huh? It looks like their plan of operations. Listen to this. Our agents in Russia helped identify the location of the Lord Spear base. Moscow sent all pertinent information in a package. The package was sent via plane to New Mexico. A death mask agent received the intel and passed it to us using a nearby fiesta as a diversion. X marked the spot of the Lord Spear base. We traveled by boat to the marked area and kept the compass pointing west for 4 miles until we finally reached it. When you locate any portion of the Lord's Spear, send it to where we do business in the Big Apple. When you're done, head there and await further instructions. Remember, every piece of the spear should be transported in a box secured with a code. New York isn't exactly a small town. We don't have time to comb every street. Do you have any more details about the noble scoundrels? What is that? Wait, I recognize him. Help has been following him for a while. We think he operates out of his barbershop in Brooklyn. That seems like our best lead. Let's go.
They are! Stop them!
Things are getting serious. They almost caught us in Honduras. We need to figure out who double-crossed us. This place is probably filled with stolen and illegal goods. Let's keep an eye out for that, too. Whatever plans the noble scoundrels have with Help and the Lord Spear, we need to find them out and stop them.
Thank you.
Okay, we're in. Let's split up and find out as much information as possible. There might be clues here about the group's plans or about who betrayed us. An organization this big must keep files on a computer or mainframe. Let's get to work.
Thank you.
recognize a lot of this. These are artifacts that H.E.L.P. retrieved. Most of them are rare, which makes them valuable. Some of these things could even be dangerous. We have to figure out their next move fast.
Thank you. I must admit I'm impressed. But then again, I wouldn't expect any less from HELP's top agents. Still, you're too late. Our plan is already in motion. Even you can't stop us now. Take Sam, we need him on location. As for you, Agent, thank you for bringing us the Lord Spear.
Agent, we don't have much time, so I'll get to the point. I don't think you're the mole. I want to help you. Tell me where you are so we can make a plan. Figure out the group's plan and get back to HQ. I'll help get you in.
Thank you.
think I found a way to get you inside HQ. The ventilation's tunnels. They're your best shot. There's a problem, though. I can disable them for a while, but they have a security fence. You need to find a way past the fence to the tunnels. Good luck, Agent. Agent, I knew you could do it. Watch your step now. Help is on high alert. There might even be noble scoundrel agents around. See if you can find evidence of the group's mole still inside HQ. That will clear your name.
You're here. Don't worry about me. We have bigger problems right now. You, Superintendent Miller, is the mole. I caught on to him once he started shooting. He ran out of ammo, but not before he hit me once. I think he's gone insane. He went into the caves to open the Lord's Spear Gate. Go stop him. I'll call for help.
Thank you. The gate is nearly open!
I was so close! You'll pay for that!
Hold it, right there. You're under arrest. Well, you've done it again. As the new superintendent, it's my job to thank you officially. Oh, and I promise not to betray you.